Hi, my name is Leslie Jennison, and I'm the Global Colour Ambassador for Schwarzkopf Professional. I'm here at the Blond Me shooting to create one of the iconic looks for Blond Me.
Freehand techniques are absolutely perfect on blondes, as you can create the most beautiful signature looks on each and every client. On my model Matilda, I'm going to be using a colour strobing technique, focusing more of the colour around the frame of the face, giving that little bit of lightness, and then creating a kind of strobed effect through the mid-lengths and ends at the back. And this will give us a beautiful kind of lived-in blonde with rose and gold blondes.
This blonde look celebrates multi-tonal blondes. Blondes can be much more than just one hair colour. It is perfect to create unique patterns due to its sparkling facets. We take a fine section around the entire hairline. Clip the remaining hair away. Mix Bond Enforcing Premium Lightener 9 Plus with Bleach and Toned Pastel Rose Additive and Premium Developer. Mix Bond Enforcing Lifting Ice with Toning Strawberry and Premium Developer 12%. Mix Bond Enforcing Lifting Ice with Bond Enforcing Lifting Sand and Premium Developer 12%. Before we start our strobing technique, we apply baby lights around the entire hairline. We use colour 1 and colour 2 as they appear lighter to the eye. It also softens the strobing technique, which is only applied to the mid-lengths and ends. Starting at the nape and taking horizontal sections, we use our Blond Me balayage board and our freehand painting brush over big weaves, alternating between colour 2 and colour 3, creating strobes of colour. Using our Blond Me balayage board enables us to do this cool technique in a super fast fashion. Leave to develop. Rinse thoroughly and shampoo with Blond Me Keratin Restore Bonding Shampoo. To enhance and maintain the rosé tone, mix Blond Me Keratin Restore Bonding Mask with the Instant Blush in Strawberry. Apply the mix evenly throughout the hair and comb through. Leave in for 10 minutes. Rinse the Blond Me Keratin Restore Bonding Mask. Advise your client to continue using Blond Me shampoo and mask and the instant blushes to maintain a beautiful blonde glow. This will enhance and maintain that rosé tone.